First of all, I like to extend my congratulations to Credent Magazine for maintaining this tradition of conducting this All India Oxyopia examination annually in most of the schools of the city. And I was one of them who, when it was introduced, I wholeheartedly invited them to conduct this exam in Xaviers School C scheme. Even today here in Nevta, many children love to take part in this. This examination not only just helps in terms of grading the children and also helps them to know what they are capable of, what they can achieve in their life. So it gives them a real assessment of their capability, and it helps them also to help improve their studies in the school also. Not only in terms of competition, also they come to know how to approach life and especially studies in a serious manner. So it is a very, very beautiful academic exercise. While congratulating the management of Credent Magazine for keeping up this beautiful tradition.